This video features the user experience highlights for SAP Field Service Management 2405. First up, the enhancements to the service map. This release features several enhancements, such as the ability to locate technicians directly from the service map, allowing me to quickly identify technician location whenever necessary. We've also introduced a new feature that lets you exclude remote activities from the service map. In this example, a technician has 4 jobs, but only 3 are on site, and this feature accurately identifies remote activities. This prevents them from being mistakenly shown as travel to a specific location when it is not necessary. To improve activity planning from the service map, we've included the new activity sidebar within the service map. This allows for faster planning and editing of activities, less clicks, quicker access to information, and an overall more intuitive and improved user experience. This release also allows users to create a service call directly from the service map. Now, in situations where dispatchers need to create an ad hoc or emergency work order, they can do so directly from the service map from within the modal UI view, providing a more complete user experience while working from the map. Lastly, we incorporated the ability to spread a cluster of activities for customers integrating with Esri maps. Now, for equipment or areas that have several activities, I can expand the cluster of activities to show up to 8 at once, thereby improving the visualization of activities for customers integrating with Esri maps. SAP Field Service Management 2405 introduces an improved user experience for master data management from within settings and configuration. The enhancements allow for simplified readability and accessibility when managing master data for business partners, people, and items. We have also optimized the contacts master data screen, which now supports improved provisioning for handling custom fields, along with a complete new support for maintaining addresses. Thanks to customer feedback, we improved the ability to handle short duration activities from the dispatching board. Now, when hovering over activities, the drag control is enabled by default for short duration activities, making it more convenient to grab the activity and drop it in its desired location. Thank you to all our customers who helped shape the 2405 user experience enhancements. Stay tuned for more to come in 2408.